will have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Mico.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Shield!
Shuttle's inbound! We've got more in from the way!
We just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter!
I can work with this.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
Getting there. Just need a little more time.
Protect the relay!
This should still work.
Protect Del!
Almost got it! Cover! Make them pay!
Shields up! Functional again, Thief won't be able to stop the Empire. Enemy Walker, I need a bomber on my position now.
Affirmative, Your Highness. Better take cover.
Your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess, bad news. I'm pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
More troopers!
Hang on.
Prince. On me! We're done here. Shriv, what's your status?
Relay is online.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace.
Won't that fire rise?
Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win.
Welcome to the New Republic. Thank you, ma'am.